book that's coming out called Squid Face. It's another Kickstarter project.
Are you?
It's filming. You can talk if you want to.
Someone's asked me to draw a picture of Mary Jane Watson. I will confess that I'm
the penciler, because I'm very geeky at pages.
I'm not going to do as good a job as I ought to. I thought it might be a cute idea if we had a sketch of her taking a selfie. But
at least she's not doing a duck face. Yeah, it looks really good.
Yeah, I resisted the urge.
What are some of your favorite characters to draw?
I will confess that I have a soft spot for Jean Grey.
Okay.
Any opportunity to draw her, I will take. Let's see, who else? Any of the redheads.
Any of the redheads?
Yeah.
There you go. So definitely more the ladies versus... Guys in suits.
Right. Okay, now...
There's a saying in Spanish that says...
Yes, I have to go to a panel right now. I'll be one of the panel.
Okay.
And I'm already late.
Oh. Okay.
I was going to say, there's a saying in Spanish that says buena mano, which is good hand.
Uh-huh.
So you have a buena mano for women. Yeah. Because some people make them too masculine or too, definitely an art.
Right. Well, I favor girls with broad shoulders in my art, so a lot of folks ask me to tone it down.
Really?
Yeah. That I make my girls a little too
athletic.
And way too narrow waisted also. So we'll see. Now what I'll probably do is I'm gonna ink her face, and if it turns out okay, I'll keep on going, and if it doesn't turn out okay, then I scrap it.
No worries.
Because the face, without a good face, and it doesn't really matter what the rest of it is. Now, I'm a right-handed artist, and for some reason I'm a lot more comfortable drawing the eye on the right-hand side of the page than the left. So normally when I ink, I try to draw the left eye first, and then try to compensate with my better eye. But here I messed up. So let's see. And
daughter of prior.
No, her hair is pretty straight, but I'll confess that I'm a fan of slightly wavy hair, so I'm gonna put a little curl into it. And,
she's going somewhere.
Yeah.
She curled her hair.
Now, if I were a proper artist, I'd make sure the dimensions of the phone were right.
She has a note too.
Right, right. You know, like, whoops.
That literally does look like my phone.
Oh.
See, look. It's big.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
She has a Galaxy. She's a Samsung girl.
This is really heavy. I like busty gals, sketching them, and I do them enough that I don't have a realistic sense of like when I like crossed a line. So if it looks, if it's gone from being like sexy to ridiculous, then I'll need you to let me know.
Comic-Con action. Anybody can interrupt you at any time. You don't have to narrate if you don't want to, because I know you're a little shy.
Now I have to figure out which side of the pants the button is on. I'm touching, let's see.
Here it is.
Okay, so with women...
It's the other way, I think.
Right, it's on the other side. So your button...
My button is here.
It was on that side. Oh, okay.
On the right.
Oh, okay.
Is yours the other way?
Mine is also.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I was going to accidentally put it on the wrong side.
Yeah, yeah.
That would have been embarrassing.
See, she's looked like she's doing CrossFit. She's buff. That's how the girls are, the look we're going for nowadays.
Right.
It's like a model. Fit is the new skinny or something like that.
Oh,
the movement.
That's probably good.
Yeah.
Okay, now this hand's going to be a problem. I should get a model, a hand model for me. So I think I'll just block it out first and then get the details in afterwards. Some color in with marker, usually going from lightest to darkest. But I'll
do you have a preference in markers?
Well, it's I use Copic markers and I use Prismacolor markers, and they're both terrific markers. It's a little easier for me to get a hold of Prismacolor markers. I really like the brush tip on the Copics, and so I usually do a lot of my skin tones in Copics, and my grayscale.
I'm noticing a lot more Copic work in grayscale than in years past.
Yeah. sure to leave some white for some highlights. I'm not always clever. Or thoughtful, rather. And I'll just start with the lightest and work my way up to sort of the more saturated colors. Which I go through my markers fairly quickly, and I tend not to have a particular palette that I favor. I'll just sort of grab a couple and whatever I've got. But it is true, I am, compared to most, a talentless hack in that, you know, like, someone who's actually got art training will like, oh, they'll throw in some greens and some purples and like, you know, make her skin really look alive, and I'm just like always trapped in my in the same in the same sort of
You're a self-taught artist?
Yeah, which means I've got no discipline at all.
No.
And
it's too hard on yourself. Where are you based out of?
I live just outside of Washington, D.C.
Oh, okay. So do you do a lot of the East Coast shows?
You know, not really. No, I go to Baltimore, which is fairly local for me. And that's it, usually.
And San Diego?
And I come out to San Diego, yeah.
Okay.
Some orange and build my way up.
It probably saves you on the red too.
Yeah. But this lets me sort of...
For low lights.
Exactly.
You pay a lot of money for that.
Sorry.
Oh, I just photobombed someone else.
Sorry about that.
Mary Jane is really all burn hair, so put in some darker reds. Going on? Someone's getting filmed. But really, it's just wait. No,
it's just me.
It's just this guy. I've seen him before.
Not his cousin.
Thank you. the head to figure out what color top she should have.
I kind of like a little wife beater action.
A little wife beater, all right.
Like.
Do that.
But your step does look beautiful in full color.
What else? Let's see. Some grays in there. And I'm not worried about staying in the lines or anything like that, since my lines haven't really figured out where they are.
Thank you. 10.
Alright. Hopefully whoever gets this will think it's alright. I should probably sign it before I mess it up any further.
Oh no, it's awesome. I don't know what you're talking about with that eye. Let me zoom in on the face. It's beautiful, John. I don't know what the heck you're looking at.